New information tonight, a man who was shot in South Louisville this morning has died at U of L Hospital. It happened just after 5 this morning on South 4th Street near Winkler Avenue, a few blocks from Churchill Downs. Police say they found a man shot in the alley, and he was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Later this evening, officers say the man died from his injuries. No one has been arrested.